The second loop, loop two, the process, comes from the bottom of the reservoir tank, passes around, goes through the pump, there, process line comes up, and then goes through control valve number two. On this side of control valve number two, it goes through a different flow transmitter, from where it then goes up to the top and down and into the process tank and out of the drain valve at the bottom of the process tank. That's the second loop, loop two.